of the United States of America, and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Lost Breeze. Today is Friday, November 8th, 2024. It is day 5 for specials. For lunch today, we are going to have hot dog or pork chop sandwich. Now it's time for the morning meeting.
Happy Friday. Have a great weekend with your friends and family. Remember, we don't have school on Monday to celebrate Veterans Day.
Today, we're going to learn about Veterans Day from Broadcast Cal. Listen carefully and remember to thank veterans for their service.
My name is Broadcast Cal, and today we're going to learn about Veterans Day. Veterans Day is always celebrated on November 11th, and I'll tell you why in just a bit. First, I need to tell you what a veteran is. A veteran is someone who has served in the military, also known as the armed forces. At Veterans Day, it's a day where we honor those who have served in the military. Did you know that the military has 5 parts, also known as branches? The Army, the Marine Corps, the Navy, the Air Force, and the Coast Guard. Together, they all serve to defend our freedom. Kind of a big deal. Respect. So if you meet a veteran, ask them what branch they served in, and then tell them they're awesome. The reason we celebrate Veterans Day on November 11th is that is the day that World War I ended in 1918 at 11 o'clock on the 11th day in the 11th month. An armistice was signed to end the war. An armistice is an agreement between two opposing sides that ends a war. Everyone was so glad that the war was over that the next year, 1919, 100 years ago today, the U.S. declared November 11th as Armistice Day to celebrate the ending of the war. It was called Armistice Day every year until 1954, when President Dwight D. Eisenhower changed it from Armistice Day to Veterans Day, because he wanted to honor all service members, past and present. And that is why we celebrate Veterans Day, to honor all service members who have served our country to defend our freedom. Pretty cool. And that's your lesson on this day in kid history. Broadcast Cal out.